Watkins.
Couldn't stop yourself from coming to see me. You're too late. It's already over.
You're gonna pay for what you did to my daughter.
Your daughter? She's just as much mine as yours now. The cells we injected her with, perfected her with, are all mine. Though perhaps her weaknesses came from you. Her anger, her fear, everything that made it so easy for the worm to take hold of her.
It's over! You're gonna die here, and your base and your fucking protocol will go down with you.
You think that will change anything? You and your kind. You're just pieces in Endrin's grand game. Nothing but pawns, waiting to be sacrificed.
You talk too much, you piece of shit! Endrin,
you
Ava, Watkins is dead. It's over.
Good. It's what the fucker deserved. Just do me a favor. I'll leave you the transmitter. Blow up this fucking place.
Ava!
Finish the job, Cole.
In a press release, Endron announced the death of its CEO, Richard Watkins, who was killed during a clash between the company's security service and members of the eco-terrorist group Lambda Mankind. In light of the tragedy, the company's transition committee announced that the release of their biofuel will be pushed back to a later date.
Pentex needs the results of Watkins' research. Find them for me.